These are dark times, there is no denying.
He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that the day of judgment, it will not take place until killing, killing, killing will be on the increase. Isn't this the case today? He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that the day of judgment, it will not take place until you will see tornadoes will be on the increase. Isn't this the case today? He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that the day of judgment, it will not take place until you will see the latter part of this ummah, they will curse the former part of this ummah. Isn't this the case today? He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that the day of judgment will not take place until children will be filled with rage. Isn't this the case today? He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that the day of judgment, it will not take place until you will see people will compete in building tall lofty buildings. Isn't this the case today? He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that the day of judgment will not take place until you will see the women, they will have their hair like the humps of camels. Isn't this the case today? He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that the day of judgment will not take place until you will see days will pass quickly. Isn't this the case today? He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that the day of judgment, it will not take place until you will see weeks will pass quickly. Isn't this the case today? He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that the day of judgment, it will not take place until years pass quickly. Isn't this the case today?
And the day of judgment will not take place until the fitna of Masih and the Dajjal.
It will bring with it the dissension of Isa alayhi salam. Thus there will be a great war and the world will come to an end.